Basically, just finished packing for the US. We're all going over to T-Town again. Leave on Monday. Getting ready. All the bikes are packed. And yeah, Tom.
Yeah, so I suppose a bit of an update since last time we made a video. I think the last one was finishing National. So it's been a few months since then. So we've been a bit lazy in uploading, but one of the main reasons is because I haven't really been doing too much and been a bit split up with training. Sort of a few weeks after Nationals, I got back to Adelaide, jumped on the track, and unfortunately had a bike failure, which has left me with two broken hands. A small fracture on the outside of my right and a scaphoid fracture on my left. So pretty much I've just been sitting on an ergo for the past month. So pretty unlucky, because it sort of leaves me hopefully getting this off in about a week and a half, 2 weeks, but right in the middle of the T-Town trip over to the US. So unfortunately I have to stay here, but there's a handful of us who are just staying here and training in Adelaide.
Track opens back up next week as well, so that's good.
Yeah, so yeah, we've been outdoors now for 4 months.
Yeah, long time.
Pretty long, a long time. So yeah, so we're back at the Superdrome. This is our new athlete's lounge, which is pretty cool. And then, yeah, the track opens up on Monday, and then we get to ride the boards again. So currently got a TP set up, IP set up on my bike, and then hopefully in 2 weeks' time get this off and get onto some normal bars and start doing some proper sprint efforts and stuff. But, yeah, I suppose we'll probably try and keep the videos going. Obviously, there's going to be some pretty exciting things over in the US, so
I'm going to do my best to keep you guys updated.
Yeah. James is going to learn how to talk to the camera and not leave it to be me only.
Yeah, it'd be a challenge, but we'll see how we go. Hopefully adding a bit of updates here and there from Tom as well. Try and combine some footage just to keep everyone involved. But yeah, we'll check back in with you, I guess, on our way to the US.
So you gonna say hi, Holly?
Hey.
Hey. That's Holly. She's gonna be our one of our new PPA athletes. So, but yeah, this is our new space here. So
pretty cool athlete lounge for chilling in between sessions. Still getting a bit of renovations done. Gonna be some computers through there.
Got the Xbox.
Got an Xbox here. Xbox in here as well. Bunk beds, sleeping between sessions. And then a kitchen, which will have a coffee machine and all the good things in it shortly. But
I suppose the next time you'll see us, I'll obviously still be here, but James will be
over in
USA.
Yeah, in where? Trexler Town. Yeah, so,
Pennsylvania.
A lot of entries this year, so that should be some pretty good...
stacked field.
Yeah, good competition.
Yeah.